bought my Escape from Ford Mullinax, and that's about the seventh or eighth car that I bought from them.